everyone. So last night, my buddy hit me up. He was doing a job right down the street, barely 3 miles away, tree cutting. So he called me up and said he's got a nice little load of maple. So we got the dump trailer hooked up. Let's go get it. Last load. All right, finally made it back home and dumped. Got the dump trailer disconnected, not a bad little load. All day Friday, I was there cutting all this oak here. Now I gotta get splitting, and I think I'm gonna rent a processor for all that wood there. Just too time consuming, and for the money, I can get a processor over here and be done in no time. So we'll see, but keeping the loads coming. So thanks for watching, guys. See ya.